I just am really happy and I'm really protective of that.
This is really exciting.
I think that's actually the most beautiful place I've ever been in my life.